Wow. Looky here, guess who's on time, boys? Raptor baby. Didn't think I was gonna make it. Awesome. How's the music going? Yeah, I can't really hear you downright. You're gonna have to get that mic fixed, man. Unfortunately.
Fine.
Alright, Space Engineers it is, so let's take a look at what we've been doing recently. Welcome back, friends and fans. Raptor here, that's right. So I don't know what I'm gonna build here. Don't know exactly what I wanna do, but we'll come up with some good ideas. Actually, I do have one idea I wanna build. So there's the sparrow and the other one. Oh man, I already forget what it was. But anyway, oh, the swallow and the who knows. But anyway, welcome to the Calipitter. That's gonna be my ore transporting ship. As soon as we get into more of a survival mode, I think that's what we're gonna transport some of our ore around with. I don't know exactly how it's gonna work, so these are all just, of course, speculated ideas and kind of prototypes, but looks good, handles well, I hope. No real need for armor on this one. It's more of a inner aerial transport ship. Now, of course, we got the Gold Beast here, the Yellow Beast, and let's drop down and take a look. So I forget the name of these two ships, the Sparrow, and what's the other one? The Bat or something? Oh, geez, I can't even remember. It's my favorite one, too. All right, let's see. I suppose we could take them on a little flight. Do a little piloting. Oh, she goes fast. I think Dosen't is over here. We'll take her through that. I should have my loot crate coming today, too. That's pretty exciting. Today's is adventure or celebrate? Celebrate. Should celebrate the new PS3, PS4. Well, we already crashed. I'll have to work on some dampeners and stuff for it. They've changed some of the physics, too, and some things have better inertia dampeners now. And a different, somewhat different... Ooh, look at the red rock. That, I think that's new, too. But that's why we're going to be building a mining ship. I want to build something called the Snail. This thing actually is surprisingly maneuverable, even though it lost its ass end. And it sank just right through the rock there. I wonder if we could actually magnetize to the rock. If there's enough metal to... Nope, doesn't look like it. I mean, we might have to be sitting flat, too. But anyway. Some strange rock there. Okay, let's restart so I don't have my ship blown up. And we'll go load world, Raptoria. Cool. Alright, I'm going to tab out so I can see your guys' questions and comments. Alright, hey everybody, what's up? I'm the jackal. Jeez, I cannot read, I'm sorry. Alright, well, welcome back, friends and fans. Space Engineers it is. So we're going to build a mining machine today called the Snail. I want to think of a cool design for it. I kind of, you know, I mean, the back end of the thing's going to have to be large due to the fact that it's going to carry a lot of... It's going to have to carry a lot of ore, so the back end of it will be large, similar to a snail shell. And that's where I got the idea. Joined by the Rap Pack, too, we have Nick, Pete, Downright Awful, and Elmox in here, as well as the Music Bot. How's it going, everybody?
Very well. Good. You hear that?
Somewhat. But, alright, so anyway, back we go. I still can't remember the name of the little one, but it doesn't matter. Anyway, there's the sparrow and the little one, and there's the caterpillar, the worm. Actually, I think we'll call it the worm, whatever sounds cool in Danish. We'll get Mr. Disco in later to help us name it. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and what's this over here? Is that the little blue the little blue scout ship. All right, it's probably gonna be the easiest to build our snail ship far away, so I don't accidentally click on the other ships and delete anything. So I'm gonna come over here on the other side of this asteroid. Ooh, look, we can go inside, sweet. And we'll build over here. I'm gonna go ahead and turn up. Oh, greetings from Sweden. Hey. Hey, Hamadu? I think, all right, let's go ahead and tab out. I'm gonna turn up the music for you guys then. Unless it's perfect. Does anyone know, anybody watching?
Sorry, can't help it.
Okay.
I'm watching, but I have the sound muted.
You don't want to hear Raptor? Oh my god, you gotta hear me twice. Alright, watch this. Now the asteroid's gonna reappear because I've tabbed out. Look at that. Cool. Alright, let's get started then on our snail. New small ship it is. Now, the cool thing is, I should say, by the way, since the last time I played, inertia dampeners can be turned off for the jetpack, which means you can just travel at your maximum speed and then just glide. Also, maximum speed for the jetpack has basically been increased to, like, I don't know, like 70 meters a second, so... Uh-oh, I've already lost where our spaceship is. There it is. Alright, so let's go back into V mode. Okay, so the snail it is. So again, I don't know exactly, I don't know if the drill bit just breaks things into small pieces and it has to be collected somehow else, but basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to connect a conveyor belt system to the drill, and then from the drill to a storage thing behind the ship. So it's just, again, a concept. It probably doesn't even work that way, but it's going to look cool. So let's start. There's also symmetry mode now, which can be used by, I forget exactly the buttons for these, I haven't yet been able to use it successfully. Not that I've toyed around with it much, but let's see. Oh, you can actually medium. Oh wait, what are these? Rotate block, symmetry switch, there you go, N is to use symmetry. Let's see, there should be something else as well. We'll look for it later. But anyway, so symmetry is not going to be, I don't even really need to do symmetry mode on this smaller ship because it's really going to be tiny compared to everything else I built. So, alright, let's get on that drill bit for it then. Let's see, we probably won't need any large engines because it's not going to be, it's going to stay with a, maybe we should make a large mining ship that carries a few of these small ones. That'll be nice. What's up, Mr. Raptor says, Halfdane 1975. It's good to see you here, Halfdane. Also, somebody says, maybe somebody's suggesting a song as well. Coconut's in control of it, but he's not here at the moment. Oh, look at a beacon. That's new. That's something they did add. Let's check that out. Number 5. I believe it's just something that blinks on your ship. And I think you can control the light. I think you can control how frequently it blinks. I'm not exactly sure. Let's actually experiment with that. Get ourselves a small generator and see if we can actually turn it on and power it. So, oh, there we go. And that's exactly what it does. It actually glows. That's absolutely beautiful. Beautiful. Let's see if we can...
That's great for a mining ship because it makes it look like a construction ship.
Oh, yeah. So apparently we can select our beacon on our menu here. What is it? Number... never mind. It points to the beacon. Oh, okay. So it's actually like a waypoint finder. And we can actually connect it to our ships, which is fantastic because if we ever lose our ships, we're going to know where they're at. So that's awesome. I don't know if we can change the color of that before we put it down, though. Let's see if we can... number 5? Oops. Oh, we can. Oh, okay, so there's yellow. So we can put all sorts of different types of lights on it. A red beacon. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that was the wrong one. Oh, it only glows yellow. Oh, well, that's all right. So cool. We'll have to implement that. All right, let's get back to building. No more experiments. All right, here we go. Now, again, with this being construction equipment, we're going to have to put a little bit of extra armor around the cockpit so the pilot doesn't get crushed.
You said cock.
Yes. All right, let's put something up over the top. Oops. I don't know how big this thing should be, but I guess the parts will determine that. Somebody's asking, is this any good? Absolutely. I've done several videos on it, and a lot of people have been viewing it as well. A lot of people seem to be interested in the game as well. So, no multiplayer yet, but it is coming. They're working on it. And again, beacons were just added very recently too, as I hadn't noticed until now. That looks pretty good. I actually like that a lot. So we're going to go ahead and keep that concept and make a couple of adjustments to it.
There was a video released about what they've improved over the last month, the features in the game.
That's exactly what I saw too. That's how I knew about the beacon, but I guess I didn't know if it was in yet or if it was coming. So it looks like they did it right away. So that's pretty good. I was happy to see that. All right, we'll put our conveyor system right under here. and grab the drill out. Drill's actually really big for it being on a small ship. We won't need our that anymore. All right. Oh, I guess we'll put it underneath right here. Let's do this instead. This actually might help to place it. Oops. Do I want to put it on like a pole or something? I don't. You know what? I'm going to do this. Why can't this connect? Such a large piece. Alright, we'll do this instead then. I don't know how far I want it to be away from the cockpit. We can put it there, but that's... that actually might be pretty good, actually. I'm not sure, but it'll work for now. So my idea is that this will bring ore collected from the drill and then back to containers in the rear, but I have no idea if that works or how it works, but it's just a concept. All right. Oh, and by the way, there's numbers that count out how many pieces that you're going back as well, which is nice because if you made one side 20 blocks long, you make the next one 20 blocks too. I don't know if each block is a meter or a half meter or 10 feet or whatever the game's measurement is, but questions here. I haven't been watching these vids. It's all about air-land battle. I enjoy that. Oh, that's good. This is a game implement. Building stuff, yeah. Gather resources. Right, there will be resource gathering. At the moment, it's just single-player creative mode, but there is survival mode coming, and there will be multiplayer modes where, yeah, you can crash into each other. There's multiple weapons, Gatling guns, missile launchers, rocket launchers, as you saw on those other ships. One kind of looked like the Hind. It was inspired by the Soviet Hind. So, I don't know exactly how much damage these weapons will do, too. So, I mean, I could have made the world's best ships or the world's worst ships, but it all depends. And maybe one day there'll be huge, 40v40 matches or something. You never know. So a lot of promise coming from this game. I normally don't jump on buying games either until they're out for a while, or I really know I like it. Like Airland Battle, I was sold immediately, but this game has a special place. Yeah, that looks good. Let's do this. 15 back will do. Gotta be careful too not to bump your ship. If it's not big enough, it'll start to move, so you want to get some mass on it before you start getting too close. I'm pretty pro though. I've played quite a lot. I built that giant ass ship. Yeah, it's Minecraft in space basically. I mean, there's no enemies as of yet, but...
Starmade.
Yeah, Starmade is Minecraft in space too, yeah. So one thing this ship will need is an ore detector too, I suppose.
Oh, I could say it's as close to Forge World in space.
It's looking alright. Of course, combat ships are much nicer to make. But this'll do. That'll do, pig. Alright, let's put an ore detector underneath, maybe? I'm actually not sure how big the ore detector is. Oh, perfect.
Hello.
Alright, so let's mount some reflector lights on the front of it. Rapier joining us now. Hello, Rapier.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Should make this like a giant construction equipment, like Pete was saying. I'm trying to make it thin so it has maneuverability, but screw that. It's a giant beast. Why do we need that? Okay. The biggest trouble in this, the thing that I seem to always forget about this game is that ships need reverse engines too to come to a full stop, so it's always hard to implement those in your design because you're always thinking about them moving forward. No gravity in space, of course, so spoiler alerts, you guys. And I guess this actually can be somewhat exposed, too, in the rear, because, I won't need the armor as much. Alright, let's do this. Is that right? Oh man, I keep hearing the same songs over and over. Anybody have any suggestions in chat, by the way? You guys want to hear anything different, let me know. I'm completely open to asking Coco to change it. You guys too, Rat Packers.
I feel pretty.
I feel pretty? How about a genre?
Oh, so pretty.
Perfect.
Hey, Rapier, how's it going?
It's okay. Whoa.
Did you have work today?
No, I didn't. I just got home cool.
Oh, okay.
Later, can I be on later?
I hope so. She should be. I don't see why she wouldn't be.
That looks a little weird, I think. We'll have to fix that. Straight ahead on the path we have before us. Day by day, soon the change will come. Don't you know we took a big step forward? Just think. Oh, that looks better. Alright, let's turn this bad boy on, see what happens, huh? See how cool the lights look. Wow, that looks cool. Awesome. Unnecessary stadium lighting. I feel like we could do more with less. I want to cut it in size. But let's leave it where it is for now. So we're going to need some landing gear on this thing so it can drop off its ore. Unless we have some type of connection ship for it later. Yeah, let's do this actually. Oops. All right. Boy, this is a big girl. Put some feet on her.
What happened to the plane?
What plane?
on the Facebook page. I can't find the plane posts. I see the chieftain, or challenger rather, but I don't see the...
I don't know. I was on there the last time I looked. Okay. Raptor, I enjoyed. Raptor, I don't enjoy calling that to your face. You don't like calling me by my internet moniker? When can we expect to see more news from Airland Battle Expansion? I suppose it will come very soon. I'm waiting for a trailer at this point. I can elaborate more on the vehicles. For now, there's screenshots on the Facebook page, which is facebook.com/RaptorRatPack. But I will make videos soon enough, and if you want to see updates daily for that, for the game, well, looks like I missed a piece here, then go ahead and follow us there, like us on Facebook, and of course, tell a friend to subscribe and stuff, and get them some news as well. The more the merrier when it comes to that game. Good survivability from that game, too. I'm glad to see it going on for as long as it did. Okay, I have a huge problem of finishing one side and not going on to the other, so we better finish both these lights before I go on. So it looks like... looks like I'm supposed to do it this way. Uh-oh. Something like that. Uh-oh, can't remember. Yeah, that looks about right. Being blinded by my light revved up like a deuce in the motor of the universe. Somebody says there's only two units left to show. Somebody also says try the new XCOM expansion and Hearthstone. Subscribe, etc. Been there, done that. Good, well, good to see you subscribed. Pete might be interested in doing the XCOM expansion sometime. Pete, what do you think?
If I get it.
People are chanting your name.
I'm used to it.
Yeah, I'm sure.
And satanic rituals?
It's normally girls for this whole
show. Pikachu! Pikachu! We bring Satan's curse on you. Right?
Could you leave right here? I'm just kidding. Alright, looks like the back of this thing is flat.
So I don't know what happened to that plane post, but I just reposted it.
Yeah, that's weird, because I saw the plane post. I didn't touch it.
Or did you?
No, of course I didn't.
Maybe when you're drunk and stupors, yeah.
He's not there.
Somebody, I don't know what that means, though.
Same room together, just saying.
This person posts there's only two units left to show in ALB. So what do you mean? There's two units left until they are done with all the updates? Is that what they mean?
Oh, they're only releasing 12 units in the new DLC, so they've already gotten over 10 of them.
Okay. Oh, so maybe when they reveal them all, that's when the thing will be updated?
Well, the thing is, this is the last week of November, and if they're to stick to the deadline, they have to do it this week.
Okay.
This new plane is New Zealand, actually, and it has four sidewinders and what looks to be a Maverick, like a single Maverick on it.
Okay.
Maybe it's the plane. It's New Zealand. I just said it was New Zealand.
Red Dragon.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's I love Anzac. The new camos in Red Dragon. All look sexy.
I want to be North Korean, so I can get like the string of leaves.
It was Nick, was it you and me? We were talking about like getting pinned down and bears to play all North Korean decks and then play people.
Yeah.
I think that we'll be seeing that a lot. I think a lot of people will want to play North Korea and see what they can do with them.
Blue Dragon Coalition is going to be one of the coolest things for me. That's Japan and South Korea.
Hmm.
That one, and actually both dragons, because Red Dragon is Korea and China. That one and the Blue Dragon will be the coolest, because they're all going to be units that we've probably never seen before. Like, there will be some overlapping, but they're going to be like weird ones, because mostly when you think about tanks and stuff, you think Europe.
Weaponless frontline infantry with just explosives.
I don't think this is in the Middle East. I'm pretty sure this is in Asia.
Yeah, you know, because kamikazes never happened.
Yeah. Okay. I'll give you that one. Forget. How do I do this? Photos? Photos. Oh, here it is.
Well, we gotta give it the old racing stripe, I think.
Who are you gonna be racing?
Time?
Yes, Rapier.
Pretty fast.
I think the picture I sent you would be better for Lena than the sediments on.
Probably. Wait, giant. Okay. Nah, no, I was thinking more of a nice one because she's kindness.
But how? Yeah. Well. Yeah. I thought we were doing the serious face thing though.
Yours isn't a fucking serious face.
Yeah, I don't know why someone didn't do the serious face. It's semi-serious in its own weird ass way.
You need to change the E in mine, because right now it looks like love and die.
By the way, these things I'm putting now on my ship are to help it turn. The gyroscopes will increase the turning speed, which is probably pretty important. I don't know if weight will actually affect the turning speed of the ship, if that'll be taken into account, but I assume it will as soon as it's full, so the more the merrier on that. I think in the future we'll be able to paint the engines as well. I don't think all engines need to be fully armored like that, but I do like them looking like they're mounted to the thing instead of just bolted on. Look a little more stable that way. Let's put some engines right here. Yeah, that's cool. All right. What else should we use, huh? Some of these vertical windows, maybe? Oh, you know what? I never use vertical windows. Let's do that. Which, by the way, is the new new OS coming out this summer, you guys. People in chat are asking, has anyone here tried Hearthstone?
Yeah.
What do you think, Pete?
It was fun.
Elaborate a little bit more. What did you like? What didn't you like? What kind of characters does it involve? What do you want to see from it?
It's fun.
You can elaborate a little bit more on that, though, Pete. What do you like, though? Do you not like it? Or did you not enjoy it? You don't sound very happy about it. Were you disappointed?
It's fun, but it's not everything I was hoping it to be.
Okay.
But it's a good game.
Still working on it, though, aren't they?
Yeah, I think it's a beta.
Oh, man, there's so much space in this ship still. Oh, you know what? I got a great idea. This is gonna be sweet. So if the conveyor belts have to be touching each other, we'll put a row that goes right on top of these containers. So it'll come up from above and drop it off. It's gonna be cool. Damn, it is hard to get into this ship, though, to... Alright, you know what? I'm gonna just flip upside down. It's gonna make you dizzy. Oop, a little bit too high. Alright, now back to conveyors. It's hard to tell a conveyor from a... Right, so these conveyors will go around the side and then right up the top. Oh, we're going upside down again. What else we got? A little extra space here. Perfect. Yeah, that's a little better. Assuming that this has to link up to that, I'm not certain if they just have to touch or what the deal is. But anyway, there's our internal connections. And everything else can be engines or gyroscopes. It actually is kind of cool to see an internal piping system. What's up, Rat Pack from Scania Lover? What's up, Scania? Good to see you. All right. I'm liking the color scheme, the lights look cool. It's kind of boring looking, which is fine, because it's just construction equipment. Nothing special on it just yet. We'll fancy it up towards the end, see if we can make it look a little more unique. Alright, let's add some bottom panels to her. By the way, everybody, it's Nick's birthday today. Have you guys said happy birthday?
No, I have not.
It's downright fantastic.
I think we need to sing a song.
Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday, dear Nicholas.
Nicholas.
Happy birthday to you.
I don't know if I need these under here anymore.
To you!
Alright, Rapier, if he comes in, I'll let you lead us in song. Or prayer.
What? Oh, I thought he was in here.
No. Oh, you...
You didn't stop me while I was singing?
Oh, I didn't know you didn't know. Are you taking notes, downright, on how to defeat me?
I'm not watching, but I know how I'm gonna. I've already got a plan for what I'm gonna build, so I've got no reason to.
What? You don't own this game yet? What? Bro.
Yes!
I feel pretty.
Christ.
I'm so pretty. I feel pretty. I'm witty. I'm bright.
He's playing that over the other rap song he's listening to. Oh, I can't build the vertical windows with this ship.
So charming, it's alarming how charming I feel. I'm so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. See the pretty girl in that mirror there. What can that attractive girl be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty face. I feel stunning and then prancing.
It's a little bit too much black on the back side of it. Well, you know what? I'll put thruster engines back there. We can always change the color. It's easy to change the color, too. All you gotta do is select the color you want, like for instance green, and just click the middle mouse button. It's nice.
Oh my god. So many units are at least semi-released for Red Dragon, just through like random dev posts. And they just troll you, they don't tell you what it is, but they kind of do. Like in this one, somebody wrote, is there any chance France gets also a tank hunter infantry squad? Be a pilot comes to mind. That would be handy against tanks such as T-80 or T-64.
Yeah, it's hard to hear their rapier and over that song. I don't know what you're saying.
But anyway, he's like, your pilots are gonna be in AL, or are not gonna be in ALB, Winky Face. So they're gonna be in Red Dragon, but...
Oh, so pretty, that the city should give me its peace.
Whatever.
Okay. Should be organized. I feel dizzy.
Do you guys know Brian Griffin's dead?
I feel dizzy. Yep.
Sorry, what?
Brian Griffin, a Family Guy, was killed off last night, but I'm sure they'll do some sort of Stewie time machine thing to bring him back.
Oh my god, they killed Kennedy.
Could be one of those, yeah. Oh, come on now, flip it. Oh, by the way, spoiler alerts for anyone who had to download that, sorry.
Yeah, I haven't seen it yet either.
But, I mean, it's not like, it's a cartoon. I mean, I wasn't really attached to Brian.
He was the best character.
Oh, I know. Well,
he's a class motherfucker.
If they've honestly killed him off for good, they've made a horrible mistake, because the best part of that show is Brian and Stewie. Oh, God, now somebody's playing Miley Cyrus. Jesus Christ, where's Trombie?
That was not my doing. We chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love. No one could deny.
God, this is a blocky-ass, ugly machine.
I just walked away. I will always want you. I can live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me.
the sky, and now you're not coming down. It's slowly turned, you let me burn, and now we're ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard.
Wow, there's 10 people. I thought people would leave because of the song. I'm actually surprised. Delighted. I didn't choose it. I'm just saying. Let's try conveyors again. So if we ever have to transport to another ship, that's kind of what these are for.
You know what you need? You need a wrecking ball.
I do. It'd be a lot easier than the drill. Alright, seriously, who the hell? He's down there. He's up there trolling, that son of a bitch.
Yeah, now you can lose the rest of your views.
You gave it away, Coco. Now we know you're watching and you're being a little bastard. God damn you. He put it on troll songs of the 2000s.
You could just move the music. You could move the music out of here.
No, I don't want to do that. I enjoy it. Well, right now it's Monday, but it's about to be Friday in a second. We need a beacon on this thing. Let's throw one down, see what we can do.
Of course. You became famous because you were so bad.
Yeah. Oh, he stopped it, that bastard. What is he doing now? Are you guys, what are you guys are all requesting. You guys, this is all your fault.
All I said was, I want to hear I Feel Pretty. That was it.
Now we put. Oh, now he's playing some. Is this Rat-a-Tat? What the? Okay, seriously, he's. Oh, somebody asked for Avicii. Okay, he's now he's reading the. Oh, he's watching. Feeling my
way through the darkness. Hey, that's why no one's asking for songs. Guided by a beating heart.
I can't tell where the journey. All right, here we go. But I know where to start. They tell me boom, boom, boom. I'm too young to understand. Oh. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time. Oh, I don't know which way is front. Didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. Okay, we got that section done. Oh, I had it right first time.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know.
Perfect. I like that. Looking good. I don't know how easy he's gonna take off though.
He'll crash that car into a bridge. Oh my god.
Is that this song, you guys? Oh yeah. Where's Rapier? Rapier, talk to me. Durs. Okay. Oh my god, Durs is back. Durs.
Yep.
Durs, how are you? Are you alive?
Yep. Durs, I went to the doctor. Went to the dentist today.
How do you feel?
Well, about a half an hour, really good. I got Vicodin extra strength.
Ooh, extra strength Vicodin. Not children's Vicodin?
Uh-uh. Big boy Vicodin.
Okay. How do you feel? You hungry?
Well, tomorrow I'm going in to get my wisdom teeth pulled.
Wait, what? I thought you went in?
No, I thought it was today too, but it's tomorrow.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a pretty looking chip you got there.
Oh, thank you. Comment on the shit. Nice. I'm in the Milky Way. You want me down on Earth, but I am up in space. You're so up in space. Like, it's relative. What?
Is this like build mode?
Yep. This is the only mode offered at the moment is just creative mode.
Oh, are you flying around in your F.A.Q?
Am I flying around? Suit? Oh, yeah. I'm in a... Yeah, I suppose I should show what I look like. I'm that blue guy there. Hello.
Oh, cool.
All right. That looks nice, actually. A little plain on the sides, but we haven't added all the thrusters yet. I'm not happy with the ones on the side, so I'm going to redo that, so we may as well cut those out right now. Not happy about that at all. No, I don't like the engines in the back either. Damn engines. You ruined symmetry.
All right, can't you just use symmetrical mode?
Well, yeah, but it's hard to figure out where to place them in general to make it look good.
Oh,
I'm not exactly sure.
The concept of symmetry, not that you couldn't get it.
Well, symmetry in relation to everything around it, not on the other side of it. Somebody says, let's see, a couple of things. Do the meta... By the way, do new magnetic locks freeze or just freeze your ship wherever you lock it? You have to be docked with something that's metal. Somebody also says, who is Swedish? Well, we have a guy here named Swedish, and then of course we've got a couple of Swedes. Dr. Hmm. We've got Miko and CB and Strombi. I don't know, actually like six Spunked. Or seven. Spunked. Hey, Spunked. Who's Boosfacker? Alright, so let's see. Oh my god, it's Adele.
It's good. It's a national treasure, don't you dare slag her off.
I didn't say anything about Adele. I said, oh my god, is this Adele? I didn't say nothing about Adele. National treasure.
Just like Susan Boyle.
Yep. Stephen Fry.
Oh, Stephen Fry is a national treasure. Oh, yeah. A world treasure.
Wait, is that like Nick Cage?
What? Stephen Fry? No.
National treasure.
Rapier, okay. This is your final warning, Rapier. Just teasing, Rapier, just teasing. Alright, these sides need to be at an angle, because that's just not going to look right without that. Which gives us less space to actually... Hold on a second.
Holy shit.
What?
I'm playing in War Thunder, and there's an H6K, and I've been shooting at it for a while, and I got two of its engines on fire, and then all of a sudden it just bursts into four pieces. Its wings, its forward fuselage, and its rear fuselage. Like, from 12.7mm bullets.
How many kills do you have for the mission?
Just started flying, so free. An H6K, a BBY, and then a KI-45.
Yeah, I had an H6K not long ago, but someone still stole it. I all four of us in jail fire, so we just shot the pilot out of it. Really annoying.
The best part about this event is that KI-45s count, so while everyone's in them, you can kill them. Like, it's not a part of the list. Like, they said that it wasn't on the list, but it still works.
Really?
Yeah, so you can shoot them. People on the forums were saying that it works. I don't know if they changed it, but...
So now you can kill the Junkers.
Yeah, Junkers. Whoa, I see a... Oh, that's a KF-45. I really don't want to have to tangle. Do Stukas count as bombers?
Stukas, yeah.
Okay, I didn't know if they counted in the event as a bomber. I don't remember the
game. The 88 and the 87.
I know that the Sparvieros don't count at all. I don't know why that happened, but...
I killed one of the points for it.
Oh, did you? It wasn't on the list, so... That was the thing people were talking about on the forums. They're like, I don't know if this counts or not, but it should, because it's a bomber.
Somebody says they're from... they're Slovenian, somebody says.
Slovenian.
Slovenian, yeah. Sorry, yes.
The Havoc does it, retarded. The Havoc.
I hope I kill this baby at least 7. Oh no. I got an assist. God damn it.
Wait a minute, did I screw something up here?
I really wish I had my K-102.
Bleh.
What's meh about it? It has a 57
Is that
millimeter.
The premium?
What the hell
no.
Did I do?
Oh, I thought that was the premium. Your Never mind that. I wish that the premium one wasn't premium. Like, I'm okay with premiums being, like, captured planes, but I want all the real planes to actually be free.
Yeah. Yeah, no, the 102 has a 57mm on it, one is really bad. Looks so cool.
See I'm only scan you over.
6, though.
Hello. That beacon looks crappy. I'll put it somewhere else.
So, Raptor, do you have off for the holiday week?
Nope, I work on Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, and that's it.
Oh, okay.
Thanksgiving here in the United States soon. Yeah, I took today and tomorrow off, yeah. I have a lot of PTO to use up, so I'd rather be working. I like working hard. Love it.
Instead of hardly working?
Yep. Oh, you know I can't stand inefficiency. What would inefficiency be, gentlemen?
Unacceptable.
Yeah. Pretty acceptable, actually.
No, Pete. Well, maybe for you, but not for me. I like working hard. It's my thing. It's my jam, yo.
Space Jam?
Space Jam. Yeah, how does that song go, sorry. Anyway?
I think Nerves announced.
Jam, get ready for the slam.
Yes, prepare yourself
come on
for
and
the...
jam.
Weird. It's I like this. It's kind of open, but it's okay. That's kind of cool. All right, time for engines then. Durs, good one.
Gotta have that Space Jam.
That damn Space Jam, bro.
One of the most famous Twitch users, Kriparian, whenever he goes AFK, people always play it on his stream.
Play
and
Space Jam?
And then they shut it off. Well, yeah, they play the Space Jam song. Then when he gets, they shut it off before he gets back.
Alright, time for engines then. I gotta figure out where to place these. I'm cool with the colors. Seems like it needs a little more yellow, but it actually is finally balanced. What a snail, huh? Disco, if you're watching, I need the Danish. If anybody knows, I need the Danish word for snail and for worm. And also, I have to remember what my other two ships were. They were the Sparrow and the I forgot the other one.
Yellow Beast.
Well, that's the big yellow ship. But what's the two? There's the Sparrow, which is the Spurvin, which is the big one that looks like a hind. And then what's the smaller attack? One that I made. Do you guys remember? Oh wait, why don't I just put engines right up here? That would look good. Oh wait a minute, cool idea unlocked. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Sweet, that looks great.
New Steam review is out now.
Steam review of what?
Yeah, read, rate, and discuss. Now it's easy to see what other Steam users think about the product before you buy.
That's cool.
With Steam reviews, you can browse for reviews that others have found helpful, or write your own reviews for titles you've played on Steam.
Unacceptable.
Yeah.
Yeah, that looks great. Alright, so the top thrusters and reverse thrusters are good. Now I just gotta do all them. I can give you the Swedish word for snail. You took a little... You look a little tired, though, Raph. Oh, I always have bags under my eyes. I just have thin skin there, I guess. And then, of course, I suppose I do nothing but stare at a computer screen. Plus, it's dark outside. No need to wake up. Just hide from that sun, baby.
Yeah.
The only tan I get is from a computer monitor. See, he knows what I'm talking about. He's a Swede. He sees the sun 3 times a year on accident, 2 of them. And then there's midsummer, and then there's his large Samsung monitor. Coco, where's the music, bro? Come on, Coco. Damn musics.
I have this magnet on my fridge, and it's a mom talking to her kids. And it says, why don't you kids go play outside? And the kids say, I don't think we have that game, Mom.
That's, Mom, that DLC is too expensive.
Exactly.
What am I going to do here? You know what?
The graphics are great, though.
I got to make this. But the story sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to just replicate this at the bottom. Wait. Oh, I already have bottom thrusters. Uh-oh. Well, let's try this.
What up?
Strombles, what's up, bro?
Hey, Mitch.
How's it going?
Doing good.
Can you leave for a minute and ask Coconut Butt to check the music out? It stopped playing.
Okay.
Thank you. Tech, hey, door. Alright. Suppose we can paint that black. No, I want this to look... You know what, I'm going to do this. Go back to yellow, and then just go... There we go. You back, Strombie?
Yep.
Thank you. He's playing like the same music, though. Let's do a new genre. Select, how about you pick?
Country, Western, breakup songs.
Strombie, you want to pick?
No, Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift. Exactly.
Taylor Swift.
Strombie, go up there and tell him what you want to hear.
Me?
You?
All of you guys gonna hate it.
Well, then pick something we won't hate.
Okay, got him.
Late 80s gangster rap.
Tupac.
Tupac Shakur. You say a sugar pack? His name.
Heard he loves his fried chicken.
What are you giggling about? God damn it, Coconut.
Oh, we're gonna stop playing cheesy music. How about the Lena song that Elton's wrote?
Well, you guys gotta suggest something to him, otherwise he's gonna play whatever he hears. You guys gotta give him air. You know what? Let's play just 5 hours of epic music. Like, Two Steps from Hell? That kind of stuff.
Yeah, PK40.
Does that look similar to what's on the other side?
I see you going with the black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Is that a bomber?
No, that's a fighter. That's the Tony.
Oh, yeah. No.
KI-61? Yeah, it is.
That's not a Toru.
It's a Tony, not for you.
Oh, okay.
Tony. Like,
so I was about to say the fucking 45.
Tony Soprano?
Yeah, Tony Soprano. It's like Tony Soprano.
Tony Stark.
Tony Stark.
Tony Soprano's dead.
You don't know that, man. You don't know that.
No, I'm pretty sure I know that.
He's whacked by his mob boss.
You guys ever play the game Bully?
Yep.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, yeah. No. Fun game. Fun.
Yeah. Rockstar filed a new trademark for Bully Bullworth Academy.
Ah.
Ooh, that better be on PC.
Did Red Dead Redemption ever come to PC?
No, we wish.
It never did.
National tragedy. Let's have a moment of silence. Somebody here says Strombie for president.
Strombie for president.
So,
what's that? Hop Day 1975.
He wrote your last name wrong?
No, he just did it when he's probably Swedish.
He is Swedish.
Yeah.
Are you watching the chat, bro?
Yeah, I'm watching Hop Day. Hop Day, no, he's...
Hoff?
Isn't that the guy that was Hop Day, Hop Swedish?
No, that's...
He lives in Sweden.
Oh, the hell, I don't know. Can't keep track of your lovers.
I think she I think he wrote in the chat and I live streamed some songs in there a couple of weeks ago. Or months, maybe.
You guys enjoying the music?
Nope, but what am I gonna do about it?
I'd rather have some Metallica, but.
Are there people still watching this crap? 12 people are still here. I can't even believe this. Like, seriously, I would have left by now with damn Taylor Swift.
Yep. You're
have faith in yourself, bro.
You know what? That's what all the popular YouTubers do. If you pretend that you suck, then people will be like, no. It's that thing chicks do. Do you think this looks good? I mean, I know this is the hottest thing I've ever worn, but just I need to hear it from you.
The typical Swedish girls are like, they put up pictures. I'm not perfect. And people are like, yes, you're perfect. And Thomas, it's always one guy saying, oh yeah, you're fucking ugly. And everyone is like, fuck you, man. They admit to themselves that they're ugly. And when someone admits that they are ugly, all hell breaks loose. Holy shit.
We call that fishing for compliments.
Yeah, there you go. That's what I was looking for. Exactly. See, I don't even know the term.
No, it's fishing. It always has been fishing.
Rapper ain't no doing no fish. Nay, fisk. Strombi, how come I am hearing a lot more of your dad yelling at you from the kitchen, by the way?
Because
you're not... I think one night you fell asleep and he was just yelling at you to come and eat dinner, and it was like 5 p.m.
Yeah, that was it.
See, amazing. I don't speak the language, but parents have an international voice. I could just hear you from your bed. I'm tired. I'm sleeping. I heard you say it in Swedish. Is that what you say?
I couldn't even get out of my bed. I was so tired when I came up from the gym. Holy crap. I was like... and then I slept for about... was it maybe 16 hours?
Wow, bro.
Nice. I'll be doing that tomorrow for sure. I'll try and poke in, you know. I might be a little loopy, but...
when are you not a little bit loopy, Jared?
I'm more than normal.
Yeah, it was on Thursday. I came home from school. I went to bed at 5. I fell asleep directly. I woke up about 9 a.m. the next day. I started at 10, so I had nothing to worry about, and it was so fucking great. I woke up, I felt so good.
This ship looks great.
16 hours of sleep, that's just perfect.
Alright, so getting this side replicated is going to be a little difficult.
Isn't there symmetry now?
There is, but on smaller ships, I don't use it because I have to make sure I like the design, I guess, before I do it.
I see that you're going with the theme of black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow again.
I did keep that theme of black and yellow. That's just the theme of all my ships. It looks cool, I mean, that's all.
Yeah.
And besides, I want them all to be the same because it's like an empire.
Have they changed the color of the yellow one? Because it seems a little bit more darker now. It feels like that.
Fucking love this game. Live at Slane Castle.
So I want to come down and then go from the sides.
Here's a headline that is not from The Onion. Joffrey on Game of Thrones to quit acting, become a humanitarian.
Wow.
Really?
This Red Hot Show.
If you haven't seen Game of Thrones, Joffrey is the most hated character on that show. The most evil little shit.
Yeah, I kind of feel sorry for him because he gets death threats and shit.
I know.
Nerds need to grow up.
That's how good he is. I don't think he's that old either.
It's probably because he shows his balls too much.
I think he's just starting uni, actually.
Women think that a flath of penis is not a threatening penis.
Oh, the lady is so fucking so bad, so hilarious. Boris is sitting there and the maker of Game of Thrones just talks about how much balls is gonna be in the coming episodes.
Yep.
And then this guy came out with his huge dick, this dang man. Like,
God damn it, what are we gonna get pizza? It's comic! Yeah, it's comic! And they're gonna be really extra large cheese pizzas. Who's the kid who has diabetes again? Scott Malkison. Scott Malkison. I have diabetes. Right, I think it's done, you guys. Finally. Let's... A couple of things I'm going to add. I want to put a beacon back on it, but let's put it somewhere where it matters.
Sad man.
So Raptor, which one of your ships are you gonna use to combat me?
I don't really know. I mean, it depends on what kind. I've got one that I built that you haven't seen yet that I'm never gonna show you, so good luck with that.
Done right, you should just make it like just a glass cannon, like a 1x1 ship. Just covered with 50 different guns.
I would do, but it's no fun.
Yeah, but if you just make a flat ship with a ton of engines and rockets, you gotta kind of make it look pretty too. The Brits don't do shit unless it looks nice. Same with the Germans. The Americans probably could care less.
I already feel pretty, mate, don't worry.
What, Durs?
Did you guys ever play a game called Stratosphere?
Like F.E.A.R.?
No, like Stratosphere, like how it's pronounced, or how it's spelled. It was, so you had like these islands, basically. These floating islands, and you'd like, you'd equip them with like rams and like things that would like latch over onto the other side and start drilling and like cannons. Oh, I remember playing it when I was younger, but it reminded me of this, like you'd have like these ships, yeah, and you just kind of like ram each other with them, basically. It was kind of cool.
Oh, that looks really cool. Love that cockpit. That looks great. Nice.
Oh, that is cool.
You think, since Soviet Spud's in Olivia right now, if he comes back, would you give him his profile picture?
I don't even know if I want to include him in it, because I've never spoken to him.
Like, Reaper, you don't actually watch My Little Pony, do you?
No,
Dr. Hood loves him. He loves him.
Yeah, I do. Fair enough.
Dr.
Yeah, anyone?
My Little Pony.
He's addicted. He's actually scary. I've had a go.
Hey, is he a you ever watched it? Have you ever... Oh, God, not those vile creations.
I really hope he's in the clopper.
If he is, then... I can't even talk... You can't even talk to him about it if he's a clopper. He sent me a message.
Looks like a bumblebee.
Yeah, it stays with my color scheme.
That's the nickname, Bumblebee.
Yeah. They said, man, if I give you a different picture, can you make my this portrait different? Because we've decided that that's really angry. Compared to Lena's kind of docile personality, that's like brutal murder spree.
Especially because she's kindness. Like, not mad.
I mean,
she was death, that would be okay.
I didn't like the original one because it wasn't like to the original show style, but
do you guys remember Rico's Roughnecks?
This thing turns on a damn dime, yeah, Starship Troopers.
Yeah, that was awesome. I remember waking up and watching that in the morning, that was awesome.
Alright, well, we got good turnability. Let's see if we can actually, before we go into that crater, let's save it before I destroy my ship with my idiocy.
Is that a drill heavy?
Yep, that's a drill on the front. I can't equip it, though. There's nothing I can do.
The penetrator.
They haven't yet unlocked that. I should probably turn tab on so I can see how fast we're going. Oh, good. We move in nice and slow. That's good.
Oh, perfect music for it. The tense is just building up.
All right, let's see if I can navigate without getting killed. Oh, boy.
If this song connects with what you do on the stream, that will be so cool.
It is right now.
Hey, Pete.
Yo.
You gonna give me the picture or not?
Yeah, you were saying.
Oh, wonderful. Ooh, low ceiling. Holy Jesus. I had to... Oh.
You should play... You should make wow. a...
Made it through.
A space station inside is...
Yes, that's the next thing I should do. You're right. Yes, a space station inside that rock would be sweet.
You can have two openings.
That actually could be the dock right there. Yeah, I don't...
Yeah, exactly.
Or that one down there. I'll have to inspect the asteroids next. We'll take our little ship over there. So there we go. Being birthed from the rocks. Give it up for the snail, everybody. Yeah, look at that turnability on it. Wow. She's slow, but she can turn. So anyway, the things sticking out the back are conveyor belts to maybe switch the ore to another ship. And, for instance, over here, the worm, this is the smallest transport ship that we're coming up on. And they could exchange resources or something, whatever. Alright, let's see. There you go. So that's it for that ship. The beacon then, I don't know if we can like change the title of that or whatever, but it's a new thing that you can put on things to indicate. So it's a nice thing to use if you need to figure out where your other ships are. Okay, so anyway, let's see. Mom and Dad, Mom is Danish, Dad is a Swede from half Dane. Okay, well that would explain the half Dane part. All right, everybody, that concludes the construction of the snail. I want to build on a base, and I think I'm going to go ahead and look at the time here. If I'm watching, actually that's about, yeah, it's about... Almost over 2 hours, what, 115, 250? Yeah, wow, okay, that was over 2 hours that it took to build that ship, so I'll cut it here for when I'm making actual, when I do these live streams and post them to YouTube. If you want to check out our YouTube, that's ICBM Raptor 2, check it out. And of course, there's more space engineers to be shown there, and also some Star Wars projects coming up that I hadn't worked on my own, but I was showcasing from the workshop and downloaded from some others, so credit will be given to them if you check the workshop as well, so we'll go through those things. So please subscribe there, check out Raptor Rat Pack on Facebook, and we'll continue on here. I think I do want to build a base, and I'm going to go ahead and save right now then, and kind of... move on to the next section that'll be featured on our YouTube channel the next time. And of course, if you want updates for Airland Battle War Dragon, as I call it, Red Dragon, of course. But check those out on Facebook. Wow, that thing is bright as hell. Let's turn those lights off, huh? All right, so let's check out these other two, right? So there's the Sparrow, and I can't even remember what the other one was called. Can anybody go to Facebook and check out that album? It says what both of these... I can't remember what the little one's called. There's the Sparrow and, like, the Eagle, or... I don't know. This thing is cool as hell, though. Look at all the rocket pods on it.
I can't wait for this to become multiplayer and guns. And, like, you can play with guns.
Survival. And I want to like break off into smaller groups, kind of thing, and battle for supremacy.
Oh. Like you have a base on a stone, and then you just try to cap.
Yeah, it's a pebble. Oh,
that would be so fucking cool. All
right, let's do some scouting on our small ship.
Certain asteroids that have like resources that you need or something like that.
Yeah. The spirits when they need you. This life is more
than just a read through. So P disables your magnetic brakes, and all right, what asteroid do I want to use? I like the one up there in front of us. I like the one we came from too, but I kind of want to build far away. What else we got? Now there's one over there.
Tweety. You should name that ship Tweety.
Tweety Bird.
Gone away, Tweety.
I wonder if this ship has lights. I can't remember. Oh yeah, it does.
It would look so cool when you can use those Gatling guns. Holy shit! Sitting inside, you see the.
Yeah, right. The Gatling guns turning. That's gonna be sweet. Well, this one might be tedious to build on because there's these other rocks around it. You can't push them away.
You can maybe build a bridge out Altudent to have some kind of what's called radar station on those, maybe? No.
Yeah, but they're in orbit, so it would be weird.
Ah, they're in orbit, but maybe they will get stuck if you connect them to the main.
Well, I don't know if this one has tunnels for me to build in either. Well, there's one, actually. But it's nowhere near the size of the other one.
Try and make one with your ship. Ram it.
No, you can, they won't move. You can take chunks out of the asteroids, but they won't move. Alright, let's and then there's one with ore on it, but there's nothing we can do with that. So let's go back to oh, there's one over here I don't think I've looked at. Head over there at top speed. Unless that's just a picture. Oh, that's no moon. It's an asteroid. Traveling at 64 meters a second, we'll be there. I don't think there'll be light speed in this game or anything. Maybe there will be. It'll be interesting to see what they include eventually. Damn, that is one smooth rock. There's the other ones look beat to hell. Wow. This one's got floaters next to it too. Oh well. All right, let's go back. Here's the donut hole one. Oh wait, no, this is the one the big one's built on. I wonder if there's anything that actually comes out from the... it doesn't look like it. Oh well, we'll build on the other one then. Or maybe I could just start on my own... see, I don't think there's any way to copy and paste ships from one map to another, I don't think. Where are we? Is this the one we came from? Oh, I think it's that one up there. Oh, this one looks cool. We could at least park in here. Let's see how good my parking skills are.
Just build a block in it.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, I can select new space station, click on the rock. You know, actually, I don't have to build one on a rock. Why don't I just build a orbiting station? I don't actually have... building one on an asteroid would be cool, but building one that's just able to float on its own would be even better. But now I just found that this has an inside, so let's go in here. This actually might be cool to build, and look at that, that is impressive.
The four horsemen.
Wow. Oops.
Yeah, that first hole you went through would be your...
It's like Cowboy Bebop in this bitch. Wow, I'm loving flying around these rocks though, man, that's awesome. Good speed on this thing, and okay side-to-side maneuverability, but no brakes.
You need more power.
Well, I'm at 101%, so I'm okay.
Where we're going, we don't need brakes.
That's true.
The asteroid is our brakes.
Yeah! Metallica!
Yes, AC/DC is a quite good band, isn't it, Strombles?
This is
like live in concert once.
This sounds like from 84, maybe. But that was not when it was called the Four Horsemen, that was when it was called Mechanics. But it's from the 80s,
This thing's really agile.
Yeah, I'm actually really impressed. It weighs 17,000 kilograms.
This live concert probably 84 in San Francisco.
Take a piss out of me, sir. How did it wrong about the band?
Wait, there is a donut hole there. You should come back around and go up through that. That'd be cool.
But the Four Horsemen, right? Use your faith and die.
Well, that's gonna be a tight fit. Holy shit.
That's what she said.
Lol. Oh, caps.
Alright, let's take the big boy out for a spin then. We'll come back around. Yeah, they don't have to be big. With this one, I put the armor in specific spots too, just to kind of make sure that, you know, it was lightweight. A lot of forward thrusters, but only two to slow her down, so gotta be careful. Alright, let's pull the big boy out of the shaft then. Okay, is the engine on? Yep.
Nah, this is definitely after 84. This is not Dave Mustaine playing. Very Kirk Hammett. Wait, 84? Wait. Yeah, it was 84 before I delighted.
This thing's not as maneuverable. Are they making fun of your beautiful accent, Strombi? Somebody asks. Huffpost!
Huffpost!
Bork.
Party.
No way this thing's fitting in an asteroid. Can't believe I made it this far without hitting anything. Pretty impressive. Of course, this one weighs, the other one weighed 17,000. This weighs 121,000. Damn.
Gotta love this solo.
Yeah.
good man.
What is this?
It's Bleach OST Invasion. It would have been appropriate when he first jumped into the gunship, but a bit late.
Yikes, I guess the Xbox One is picking up curse words when you swear, and then banning you from using like Skype and stuff for swearing.
Really?
Yeah.
The First Amendment is an old amendment. It must be Del Forten. So Bill Gates has spoken! Gotta scoot over a little bit with this big girl. This is good. It goes to show how the hell long it takes to park one of these damn ships. Or to even get it to move in reverse.
Raptor's driving like an elderly Asian woman.
No kidding. Well, I want to park it right, though, because if I miss, it's going to damage the landing gear. Alright, she's locked. Okay. Let's drive the worm around a little bit. That's one we haven't touched yet, and then we'll take the big boy out on a spin. The worm's pretty maneuverable. It's pretty much like that other ship, except I think it just weighs a lot more, so... let's see, this weighs 100 and... Oh, this weighs 47,000, so... let's go ahead and take a look around. She's got 8 forward-firing engines. And only 2 to stop her. God, this thing doesn't move for... Oh, my God. Well, it's not. It's just supposed to be cool. What's this? Lagging on the stream a little bit? Okay. No biggie. Good thing is I can see where the damn beacon is now, so I know exactly how my turn's going. Man, do you have to move your mouse forever? This would actually be a good game with a joystick if you were able to...
Hey, Rapier.
Implement that a bit.
How many kills do you have?
Let me get out of this game and I'll tell you.
Come on, turn. She may
need
some more.
I've only played 2 games so far, but I'm pretty sure I broke 10.
Historical?
No. Arcade.
I only need 8 more.
Nice.
The flying dildo.
Okay. I'll keep the worm far away from here.
I saw in the that video where they had moving parts on the ship.
Oh yeah. Yeah, they created some type of gravity. That was great. That's not something we can do now. That's future, right? Because there's no real pivot points or anything in this game. Let's check out parts. No, it doesn't look like there's anything new that way.
You should put a drill on at the top or tip of the worm. So if you ever gonna drive through, you can just fly right through a rock or something. Just drill right through it.
A rock? This is space, zombie. You're crazy.
Yeah, but meteor, whatever you wanna call it, whatever.
Comet.
Cupid. I wonder if these controls for doors work now. Let me try that. Someone get on Coco. He needs to start keeping the music up. Man, let's go. Oh, you can't run fast sideways anymore. Sprint just only goes straight forward.
Looking for a song.
I've gotten 14 feet.
Ooh. Welcome to the Gulp Beast, by the way. Big girl.
The yellow base?
Wow, this is really cool.
These ships will move with us too.
The Gulp Beast.
It's like a tremor.
I know, exactly. That's what I thought when I was building it, the front mouth of one of those walking ones. Two million kilograms on this girl. This is a frigate, by the way. People are like, that's too big to be a frigate. It's like, oh, you haven't seen what some people have been building in this game. Besides, imagine when you can build with friends.
Can you guys imagine a survival horror Tremors game? That'd be kind of cool. Like being in like a western town and like you're just going about your business and then any attack.
Called Red Dead Redemption.
Oh, by the way, the bad thing is if you don't turn these ships off, they'll try to fight the gravity and it puts the stress on the landing gear and they'll break off their landing gear. This thing's hard to move anyway. The small ships are where all the maneuverability's at.
I wonder if you'll be able to have cloaking devices.
No. This isn't war game.
What?
You don't get that joke, Rapier?
Oh, no, I do. Oh, yeah. Non-recon.
Well, when you got recon, like troops in a house, and you've got a helicopter and a tank's moving around, and your ATGM missile fires at it, and that very moment it hits the dirt because a T-80 engages its cloaking device. It kind of defeats the purpose of spending 30 points, 80 points. I've spoken.
I've spoken. All the bushes.
Beep, beep. All right. Well, we moved things around a little bit. I guess if you guys want to download this world and crash things for yourself, I don't want to crash anything. I spent too much time making it look beautiful. But if you guys want to download anything, check out. I'm actually going to show you how easy it is to share stuff. Let's do that. So we've built our. We built our worm over there and the snail, and we've got our two assault ships there, including our frigate. I should make some, some bigger ships that do other things other than this large warship. Maybe I'll make a carrier or something next and copy a bunch of those little fighters down onto it. That would be cool. So what I'm going to do is show you how easy it is to share. So why don't you guys go ahead and go to the workshop and check that out too. I got some other projects to work on today, so this is pretty much the end of the stream other than showing you that if you go to the workshop, all you have to do then is click on Raptoria Quadrant, like for instance, that's what I'm going to do here. And I'm going to, it's a way to, hold on a second. I think that's the way to do it. If you open it with the workshop, let's see. So you can see here that I have my own Raptoria Quadrant. If you go to Space Engineers, you can see that when you go to the workshop, you can see the whole, of course these photos are a little out of date now that we just built the new ship, but you can see both of those fighters there that we were just piloting, and all the lights for the ship and everything, really cool. And so yeah, anyway, all you have to do is subscribe to it, you can get updates on it all the time, and anytime I build something, you can be updated and build it up. Oh, look at this, Rat Pack streaming, what? Alright, but anyway, let's go back here to, I want to see here, I forget exactly how to do that. Browse workshop. Did I click that before? No. It's not what I want. Forget exactly how to upload it. Oh, you know what? I know how. I'm being a derp. What you want to do is load workshop, and then you want to go to publish, and then are you sure you want to upload and overwrite? Yes, and then the updates will be updated. It should be updated within a couple seconds, so check that out. Again, add us on Steam, Raptor Rat Pack. Go ahead and follow. Actually, it's Rat Pack on Steam, Raptor Rat Pack on Facebook. Again, here, you're watching the twitch.tv/Rat Pack, and there's also a Twitter there. Be sure that you're subscribed, and you'll get all this goodness according to everybody. They're loving this game, so go ahead and follow, like, comment, subscribe. Check out Airland Battle, Red Dragon, War Dragon, Durs Rapier, Pete, Downright, Almox, Strombi, TG. Let's all say goodbye. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye. We'll see you guys. Take care. Bye-bye. Hello.